Welcome back to the show. Let's talk about earnings now. Godrej Industries is addressing the media with their numbers. Let's cut across to Adi Godrej.
Late in the afternoon, Godrej Industries had a good third quarter. Consolidated sales were up 18%. And if you exclude exceptional items, both the PBT and EBITDA grew by 48%. Compared to the same quarter of the previous year. GCPL consolidated sales were up 17% and EBITDA growth was up 12%. GCPL is an important part in the consolidated results of GIL, and I will read out the other divisions of GIL's consolidated results. The chemicals business, which is a division in Godrej Industries, grew by 11% in sales. Godrej Properties had a EBITDA and PBT growth of 27% over the corresponding period of the previous year. And Godrej Agrovet, which is a private company but a subsidiary of Godrej Industries, had a sales growth of 12% during the quarter and a PBIT growth of 58%. So GAVL had a very good quarter. Nature's Basket, which is also a 100% subsidiary of GIL, had a 34% growth during the quarter. Overall, all the various constituents are doing well. And despite the low growth in the GDP, we expect continued good performance by GIL. Thank you for your attention. Okay?
Yes.
Thanks.
All right, so that's the word coming in on Godrej Industries. Let's quickly shift focus to the markets because we're seeing some amount of red.